Our family has a long history. When I was a young girl, my grandfather used to tell me stories about the island and our family's business. People used to say that our winery was haunted, which is why it attracted many people interested in ghosts. No one in our family believed in those rumors, though. Until strange accidents began happening. It started the same as today. The words, "You will pay," appeared on my aunt and uncle's arms. At first, they thought it was someone's joke, but it got worse from there. Our dogs went missing, and my uncle started acting strange. He distanced himself from everyone and whispered to himself constantly. Things escalated pretty quickly afterward. My parents got into a car accident, and my older brother fell from the cliff and drowned. My aunt also started acting odd, as if she wasn't herself. My grandfather said there was a curse on our family, but he mysteriously disappeared shortly after. The police investigation pointed to my aunt and uncle being the culprits, and they were arrested. But not all my relatives bought the official story. Since that tragic week, things have calmed down. Nothing strange has happened for 46 years now. That's all I know, I'm afraid. If you want to learn more about our family's history, try looking through the old documents stored in the cellar. Maybe you can find some clues there. Thank you.
Thank you.